Hi, I'm Jochem, an engineer at Tameson, and today we're going to talk about a fluid control principle called water hammer. Water hammer is the effect created when a flowing fluid in a pipe is suddenly stopped or changed in direction. The sudden change in the momentum of the fluid, normally due to a valve closing, creates a pressure wave that shoots through the system at the speed of sound. The result of this pressure wave is associated with a sound similar to a hammer hitting a pipe, hence the name. The pressure wave can greatly exceed the normal operating pressure of the system. This can cause serious damages to the pipes and the equipment connected to the pipes. Water hammer is more common with electric and pneumatic valves that close quickly, such as solenoid valves. During the design and construction of the piping network, it is important to assess the risk of water hammer and take preventive measures. Some of these measures include avoiding fast closing valves, installing water hammer arrestors to handle pressure peaks, lowering the working pressure locally, installing piping designed for high pressure, and finally, it is wise to consider the effects of water hammer during the startup and shutdown procedure. If you found this a helpful video, please click the like button and subscribe for more videos. If you have any other questions about water hammer, check out our technical article on our website tameson.com or contact me or anyone else from Tameson.